Hey, so it's 12:30 and we're all getting ready to go to Manchester. Just got dressed, just got a bath, done my hair. So we're all dead excited to go. So it's going to be about a 2-hour and 8-minute trip. Not that long, but it's worth it, isn't it? So we're going to get there, we're going to do a bit of shopping first, and then we're going to go to the Hard Rock Cafe, and then we're going to go see Britney. I'm so excited. So right now I'm about to put the perfume on, so I'm not sure which Britney to wear. So most probably everyone's wearing Cosmic Radiance, so I'm going to wear Radiance. Right now, Mum's getting ready, Harry's in the bath, my brother, and my dad's, I don't actually know what my dad's doing. But I'll see you guys later when we start the trip, and then I'll see you in Manchester.
Hey, bye. So we're all set to go.
I'm so excited. We're just about to leave, so see you in Manchester. See you later. Hey, so we're just travelling right now. Dad, how far away are we to Manchester?
About another 80 miles.
So we've got another 80 miles to go, not that far. I've just been commenting on iPhone Tard by Shay on YouTube, trying to win them shoes. So hopefully if you're watching, I really want them shoes. So you're giving away 25 free out of the United States. So that would be totally amazing. I love the blue ones. So, seeing as though I live in England, they're really expensive and the shipping is even more expensive. Selling mats for cars and steering wheel covers. It's Manchester. Just a bit weird.
Oh, a nice white Range Rover, that's what I like.
Ah, so we just entered Manchester. We're on our way to find the MEN so that we can get a parking space, and then we're going to walk to the Hard Rock Cafe. So we just got our parking space. We're in Manchester and we're about to go get a taxi. We're about to go get a taxi to where Hard Rock Cafe is, and we're going to go shopping for a bit, and then we're going to go in. So we're just waiting, we're all getting 4 people in right now. So, because right, we're sitting down, we're waiting.
Yellow peril, please. The yellow one. About size 10 to 12. Is that a medium or a large, do you think?
10 to 12, Dad, not 10 to
12. 10 to 12.
I just said that.
Can I have a look? Because they look really small, don't they? Oh, that's all right. That's medium.
Yeah.
Do you think? I think that's all right. Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just one, yeah?
Yeah, thanks.
We got to bed, check off it in that one.
Yeah, put it in there. Yeah, can do. Cheers.
It's attached to my watch.
Mum, can I just wait a minute? Hold that. I want to just put it across the back.
Yay.
Hold that. Give me a
minute. Which bit you want me to hold?
Same round.
Just don't play then.
That's fine.
Are we done?
Everyone's happening, they're all sitting there in front. Yeah, they can hear me. Yeah, right. So we're on Moat E, so we've got really good seats, but the stage is just there.
Got all the people packing in.
Destiny and Paris, are they the opening act? No, they're the opening act before the opening act.
mean, these are only a couple of people that were at the front.
So everyone's running for their seats, obviously. See where the concert starts. Bye.